Are you following the NCAA? I know you're a big...
I'm a big basketball fan. I come from a big basketball family. My dad played at Marquette under Al McGuire. So everyone is, like, very good in my family except for me. But we were just at the NCAAs this weekend at MSG, and it was incredible. We watched the South Carolina, Florida game.
Oh, my goodness.
And the Florida-Wisconsin game.
The Florida-Wisconsin, that was insane.
My God.
That was, yeah. Do you freak out? Because you're pretty competitive. I've played games with you before.
Yeah.
Are you an intense fan as well?
I'm a very intense fan, no matter what, because I'm the youngest of five. So I used to go to all my brothers and sisters' games when I was little. So I am just like, I pray, I do rituals. And my nephew was on a great basketball team this year, and I would listen on the radio, and I would have to, like, you know, run on the treadmill, because I would be so like, oh my God, it's 2 minutes left, oh my God. You know, like, just like, you know, all of those
I
things.
I love that you got that into it.
And then if I'm there, I'm not above yelling anything I want at that ref. Like, you're ugly, you suck.
You're ugly, you go to his looks.
I don't, just to distract.
Just to get in his head, yeah, distract,
yeah,
you're ugly.
Like,
you tell them, God, poor referee.
You're so mean.
You're so mean.
Those pants are too tight. Anything.
I love that you get into it.
I just want to be a part of it.
Yeah, it's fun. It's good. It's fun being a fan.